Ninjas hopping out the motherfucking portals on these cats. You just got a new cloak. What up, y'all? See, my games are a little fucked up over here, right? This thing is booty cheeks, too, though. I'm a full-blown hater of this shit. Oh, yo. My man was right up in there. Dang, bodied. Yo, he couldn't even kill that dude? Thank you. Hit a melee or something. I went in there, man, just riled the whole team up at that door, you know what I'm saying? That's how I do. Don't come knocking out that way. You not? Oh shit. Yo, one melee? Shit is hard.
Lost the lead. You're falling behind.
Fuck, dude. There's three of them cats, man. Please, what the fuck?
Change the lead.
Fuck, dude. I chose to reload at the most impromptu fucking time. Oh yeah, shit.
The lead. You're in the lead. Double down. Yes. Three down. Look at them fall.
I deserved that, man. I got just greedy as fuck. I really did.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
Dang, man, a horrible shot. Fuck, dude.
Falling behind.
Fuck, dude, I was all up in the lines of fire. Acting like an asshole, too, just wasting time. Cause just took an L so I could restart. Now, where the fuck? Yo, we just fucking ran away from each other with that shit. Aw, oh, dude, I should've just got my health back. What was I thinking? That was so stupid.
Five minutes remaining. The enemy almost won.
Fuck, dude.
Stand tall, Guardian.
This damn battle is lost. Guys,
there will be
I lost. You figure this shit out. I don't know how it works. Hello? Test, test. Fuck. Alright. Yo, you can hear me? Yo, what's up, man? Do you have, yeah, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Yo, can you hear me now? Alright, cool, shit, I had to, I was just like, I was trying to ask you if you had the original mic, if you even took it out of the bag. Because I couldn't figure out where the microphone button was. Like, it's, doesn't say, it's just weird shapes. Yeah. Do you know if there's a microphone volume for this shit? Or, I mean, a headset volume? I have... Yeah, it's... Here, hold it.
I'm just gonna take it out of my ear. I'm gonna look at it real quick.
Yeah. volume on it. I'm thinking maybe it's in the system options. It doesn't sound low. It just, I feel like it could be louder. You know what I'm saying? How do I do this shit? Let me see. Sound and screen. Video output settings. Audio. System mic display. System music. No, it's not it. Language system. I don't think it's in the system settings. No. We did that one. I don't know. Maybe I can't make it louder. I don't fucking know. Yeah. Yeah. So it just was on the disc, basically. Type shit. Leaks radiation like a sieve. Yeah, yeah, like naturally. Your name? Transferred. Food tomorrow. How do we... Oh, wait, here we go. I'm about to be a Mar. I'm about to join your fire team. Alright. Where are you at? You're in the city? Oh shit. This is about to take me to space, I guess. What? I don't think it doesn't really matter. Because we're just both flying together now. Yo, look at both ships. Yeah, I don't care, man. Whatever you want to do. I think we could both just look at destinations. It's like whoever picks it. Yeah, you want to do Prison of Elders? That shit's kind of hot. It's in the reef. Oh yeah, you're right. I can't select it. I can just look. So you must be the leader. You see it? You can't do House of Wolves yet? Oh yeah. Yeah, you can't do the other shit in. I got upgrades right now. I'm about to hit. I wonder how much faster it loads since we're in a party. Yeah, dude, it doesn't take that long either to get to 40. Like I was saying with Craig, the only thing I hated was, like, I used the key when I got the game because I just thought, let me punch in all the keys. And when it jumped me to 25... I had to, like, restart the game because I just didn't get a feel for it. You know what I mean? I was like, it was, like, too much. I like playing this. I guess, did it say people were joining, right? It was, there we go. There he is. I think it's only three. Yeah, I've never had problems with people not joining. And, like, I don't know a lot about the game, like, compared to Jeff. He's, like, literally psycho-obsessed. But... there's always, like, shit to do in this game. At least, which is, like, something I just like. Yeah, where the fuck is the guy?
Prison of Elders welcomes you. Do not fail, Guardian.
Yo, so this is basically, like, like, you just fight, like, hordes. You do, like, five swarms.
Round one. You face fallen.
This shit's crazy.
Imprison me, yes. Fight and win.
Well, yeah, you could do like some shit like this. Let's go. I wonder if he knows what to do. Sometimes you see people who like don't know what to do. It's kind of fucking funny because they'd just be waiting there like you were, like And then, like, he'll be behind us the whole time. Is he out here? Where'd he go? Yeah, this is something that's easy for this level. You know what I mean? So, oh yeah, you definitely got guys on you. They're just passing me for you. Oh shit, I'm about to be dead already? Ugh. See, the thing is, too, my guy is set up, like, not for shit like this. And I don't really hold my old weapons. Oh, there's the dude. I see him. He's right by you, my teammate. It's funny how it's, like, definitely prioritizes you to me right now. Yeah, it's like you're up on all my shit stat-wise, but that dude is nowhere. So we could...
More enemies have been unleashed.
Yeah. Bodied those cats. See, they got these things. I don't know if you can hear it when we kill it. Oh shit. Yo, another thing you can do in this mode is, like, the enemies constantly drop items, so you can pick them up, like, for your skill level. Are you downed? Oh no. Definitely hide if you start to die. This one, I got you. This is a big swarm. I probably should have mentioned that. Like, all right, dude. Mike with the save. You'll get times like right now. Not right now. Oh, there we go. You can fuck with the mic right now if you want. Because you got like an intermission right here. Nah, this is just the round, bro. So.
Retreat. See, to airlock.
So now we gotta get back to the airlock. There's a weapon out here, though. Right here if you want it. There's one right here by me. On the ground, you can grab that. And there's one right here. Oh, you don't have the weapon drops I have, probably. Like, you can't see this shit right next to me. It's like a green thing. Huh, that's weird. Alright, so let's not keep this dude waiting. Yeah, just go back to him. Oh shit, okay, it morphed us. You just wait. So this is... What's up? No, it said on my screen they said that they have a bonus. They have a restriction or whatever. Thank you. Yeah, me too. I have to hide already. I don't have any ammo. I got you, bro. I'm right next to you. Dude, how did I have no ammo? Like, it's fucked up. Oh, I got some finally. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, these dudes have, like, the shield thing, too. They can, like, go invincible for a little bit.
Incoming. Destroy mines or die. Your choice.
I got one of the mines. They're all over where I am. We gotta find that mine now. I'm going for it. You don't have to, but the enemies will... Oh, he's taking it out too. Okay, we got that shit. It'll slow down the enemies. There's heavy ammo over here.
Yeah. Your choice.
I get this other mine too. Oh, you damn.
Disappoint.
Oh shit. Oh, dude.
Your victory tells the tale.
Jesus. I don't know. We just didn't kill him in time. Yeah, well, I think so for that shit. It's gonna let us redo it, so it doesn't really make a big
difference. Time lost Vex arrived. Win.
Yeah, I think we got body by time on that shit. At least I have ammo now. No. Damn.
Vex incursion. Meld of mind and machine. Unleashed. Seek minds. Destroy them. Or die.
Yeah, so we definitely just didn't destroy the mines in time. Thank you. I got that one. Okay. Now comes like the hard wave or whatever.
Reinforcements are coming. Destroy mines or die. Your choice.
Are you all right? What the fuck, that last mine up?
Success, Guardian. Success.
All right, give me that. Some of that heavy ammo.
Victory. Well earned. Need you back in airlock, Guardian.
So there could be some, like, weapons around there for you. Alright, I'm going back to the airlock. This shit is so retarded.
Round three. Foot soldiers of the Cabal, rise to the challenge. Impress me, yes. Fight.
Oh,
win.
Shit. Just wasted my grenade. It's all good. I got supercharged, so. Dude, I just bodied some cats. You don't see that gun out there on the floor? The green glowing shit? You don't have that right there? Oh, damn. That shit's crazy.
More enemies have been unleashed.
You get drops, though, right?
Important target, Guardian.
You're getting
kill
drops, though, right?
Or be killed.
Yeah, you just got bodied. Me too, though. It's because we don't have that regeneration.
Success. You have.
There, I just revived you.
Your
that dude took him out. And one little ass dude hanging out over here.
Stand ready. Enemies advancing.
There's heavy ammo over here.
Target, Guardian. Kill or be killed.
Yeah. I'm not so sure. I know he just got it. Definitely just blew it up. Coming, bro. I'm coming. I just figured, like, this shit, I think, is like 5 rounds. It'll, like, get you, like, warped back into the game, you know? Like, the buttons and all that shit. You guys are dancing together? You got some crazy armor on too. Nah, dude, yellow is exotic, bro. Yo, that went by real fast.
High spawn incoming. Dismantle mines, yes. Or
you're dead?
Down.
Alright, let me just kill this mine real quick. Alright, I'm trying to come to you. Oh, because that dude had a freaking rocket launcher. That's why he died.
Success.
Yeah, you gotta melee that shit or something.
Success.
It's all good.
Ready yourself. Mines must be dismantled.
Yeah, ogre started running from me, dude. You can, like, kind of go in a corner here. Like, although you have to kill the mine, you know? Like, that's the hard part. The waves aren't too bad. That wizard's done. Yeah, you just stand in this shit.
Success. You have done it. Victory. Well.
It's like, ugh. Have you talked to Craig at all?
In airlock, Guardian.
Yeah. Oh, he doesn't have this shit? I see. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you should be able to get, like, some decent stuff doing this. This is the final round.
Pilots,
and then after that, you get a prize, so.
Wrecked, fallen catch.
Just wish I had a better gun. My guns are really bad right now. I think I'm gonna die. Shit. Cats are running me down. I could kill him right now if I wanted to. At least I'm pretty sure I could. I'm gonna revive you. Oh shit, where's your body? I think I'm gonna die trying to revive you. Oh, dude, I got bodied. He's just gonna kill him and leave us dead. Oh no, he's gonna revive me. Nah, I got you. What'd you just say? I got some shit.
Lead you back in airlock, Guardian.
Yeah, just picked up a banner. That's pretty dope. Alright, I'm going back to airlock myself. With Mike P. Yeah, I like it. The weird thing is, I was telling Jeff, like, I just delete stuff. So this is the only, like, helmet I have.
You fought. You won.
Yeah.
Your treasure awaits.
You gotta keep going. Just like look down and follow me type shit. Where you at? No, yeah, you can't die from well, you can die if you don't touch the level below you, like if you try to purposely dodge them all. Did you just get mad shit? You got strange coins and stuff? Yo, my man is up in the... There's shit on the left and right, you know, too. Yeah, and those chests. Are they glowing for you or no? Okay, cool. It's weird, they don't, like, glow for me. So we do get the same amount of, like, setups. They're just in different... Like, I already opened them shits. There you go. Get some good loot, hopefully. Yeah, I'm not even at my reward screen. I got a pair of boots. You got some gun and a fucking, whatchamacallit, engram item. Alright, dude, I don't know if, like, you wait if we're gonna do another one. You might wanna go back to orbit and go to the city. Because if you got, like, the engrams, that one dude in town will, like, switch it to something for you. That guy's, like, annoying, but I'm down to go there if you want. I don't really care. We're up in the reef. It's all, like, purple and shit.